Good morning. Welcome to Jumpstart Your Day. Well, we made it to the end of the week. Praise the Lord. And here's a word for this Friday morning found in Galatians chapter 6, verse number 9, where it says, "Let us not get tired of doing what is good, because just at the right time, we will reap a harvest of blessing if we don't give up." Powerful scripture from the Apostle Paul, where he's talking about, let's not get tired of doing what's good, what's doing what's right. You and I, at this time in this season, let's stay proactive. Let's continue doing what's right. Let's continue what's doing good. Let's continue doing positive things. And as we do that, the Bible says that we shall reap a harvest of blessing. Listen, God wants to bless you. This Friday, claim your blessing. God wants to bless you this morning. So let's continue doing what is right. Amen. God bless you. And by the way, remember to hit that like button and ask a friend to join with us every morning. Even on YouTube, you can subscribe, because we want to jumpstart our day together. Amen. God bless you. Hopefully, I'll see you Sunday morning for our Sunday morning celebration service at 11 a.m. on YouTube or Facebook. Amen. God bless you.